how I battle in the stadium. Now I will show you that the legend dragons are the most powerful. Now let's see how they combat. And this is a 30 level coral dragon. And he's just battling with them. And this dragon is about its level, so and he's the most stronger. And this thing has much life as he does. And he's done. Oh no, one more attack I will just do this. Sorry, this dragon it doesn't have the 3 core stars. But the best action is place the powerful to weaken the opponent, then the weak to finish them up. But I need the star for this dragon. Now I will call up my strongest dragon in Dragon City, my crystal dragon. And she's damage is like 8 million. And that's it, she has a big damage. Nothing can stop her. Nothing. She's the best. See? One more hit and the spicy dragon is gone. And there we go, and that's that for the dragon. And everything, and I get the you found the Olympus crown, and I get 2 gems. So I just gonna full scream and let's see. And in combat world, I will show you how even they are good in combat. Now I'll show you. This is the pure dragon. It doesn't have any weakness, but its strength isn't that good. Let's show you how to win it. And see, just 2 hits and it's just gone. And he knows fireballs, he knows this and like that attacks. But I just 3 hits and he's gone. And I know this next 2 will be legend, see? Because you need 2 legends to make a pure. And we have this, but mine is a little more stronger. See, I have my life left. And I will just finish it, huh? See, he battled at 220 and win. But I know I will here die, but this ring will die because it's that had that over. Now I'm a battle with my crystal. And she's my best dragon in Dragon City. I can just 2 hits and oh, that was close. But 2 hits and she's gone. Nothing. And that's how I bet. And I'll show you how I bet to the end. Like to say, Dragon City, Dragon City with the Phantom Master. And I just need to go on another meeting and let's go. You want a dragon, piece of cake, it's really easy. You just need 2 attacks. That's it. See, he has a really big deck. She done storm attack. And I don't know, that should be a water and electric attack, but it's water. I know, that's how they made the game, but it's really good. And he just put 2 8. If I would be him, I'd put some legends if he's not ready with right now. And now I just 2 hits and this. And battle in theory will just be easy. He just handled this dragon, but they were just 15 and 16, so it was a piece of cake for him. This means then he gets my name and... Well, don't blame me, he's a little good guy. Now I will battle him with my last combat and let go in battle. This dragon off piece of cake, one hit and he's gone. Goodbye, new dragon. And he just done a really, really big damage. You got dragon. That will be a little problem. He done the lich attack and he's sucking my dragon's life, but I can fight him. I can win him. And if you ask me how does our brother's attack is, how this attack is, but it's not the brother's attack. It's a little weak, a little very bad. This attack is bad. And let's see what the hell. Don't worry, I just fell up and he's well, not gone at your city, just so close. Always just so close to him. And let's see, I'm just bringing this one because he has been good. And this is the only burial. And the paralysis space locked like the leaf blast on the nature dragon. But there we go. And I just dumped 4 combats and in this island I just needed it. And there we go. I have that crown. Gems. I have friends with who knows to give me gems and I can buy some myself. And I'm just doing that. And just I need to do some trick on more and I will be ready for to get this dragon. Now goodbye Dragon City friends and see you later in Dragon City.